This is the Gisholt 3L heavy duty saddle type turret lathe, serial number 3329-7. We have it hooked up to 480 volts. Okay, we have the machine hooked up to 480 volts, that's 480.
Show the rapid.
Showing the rapid. That's on the cross, on the back. RPM. It's going very slow, it's going towards the tail stack.
Reversed it.
So I just reversed it. Going towards the chalk.
Faster.
Going a little bit faster. Compound.
Okay.
That's the fastest. So he's going to go to the other end.
Yeah. 158 RPM.
.242. How many?
412.
That's the maximum, 540, the maximum speed.
Go back to 22.
Okay, we're back to 22 RPMs. That's a 24-inch four-jaw chalk manual. Two slide tools and three flange. The other one's on the other side. And that's the third one. And there's the coolant pump.